Children, here one question of triangles I have taken, that is side AB, AC and median AD of triangle ABC are proportional to PQ, PR and median PM. And we have to prove that triangle ABC, this complete triangle ABC is proportional to PQR, this triangle, complete triangle. So what is given to us, AB is proportion to PQ, here I have written, AC is AC by PR equals to AD by PM, and we have to prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. So just you see that AB and PQ are proportional, AC and PR are proportional, so if we prove this angle is equals to this, then we can prove by SAS both triangles are similar. So for this purpose we construct, we produce AD such that till E such that AD is equals to, and we produce BM such that PM is equals to MN. What I have done, I produce AD such that AD is equals to DE. I produce PM such that PM is equals to MN. And we join EC and NR. And we will prove the congruency of these two triangles, this and this, that is ABD and DEC. So how will we prove it? In triangle ABD and ECD, if you see, as it is median, so this is midpoint, so BD is equals to CD. AD is median. Now, we have done by construction that AD is equals to DE. So here it is, one criteria is AD is equals to DE. That I have written, AD is equals to ED. Now, we have vertically angle opposite, all of you know that angle BDA is equals to EDC. So we see that both the triangles are, this triangle and this triangle is congruent, and by CPCT we can say AB is equals to EC. If you go through same way this triangle, then we can prove that triangle PQM is similar to PMQ is similar to NMR, and so PQ is equals to NR. So same way PQ equals to NR and AB equals to EC by proving the congruence of triangle we have proved. As it is given, AB by PQ is AC by PR is AD by PM, already it is given. Instead of AB, we are putting the value EC. Instead of PQ, I am putting here NR. Rest is same, so I am writing here. Now AD by PM, instead of that, can we multiply both as it will be same? It is twice AD by twice PM. And if you see the figure, twice AD is what? Complete AE. Twice PM is complete PN. So it is AE by PN. Here twice AD is AE, twice PM is PN. All this we are going to prove the similarity of the complete triangle. Now EC by NR, AC by PR and AE is AB by PN. So by SSS criteria, this complete triangle ACE, this bigger where we have extended ACE, this triangle is similar to PNR. Is it okay? After that, if we prove the similarity, we can say that angle 2 equals to 4, angle 1 equals to angle 3, that is corresponding angles or congruent triangles. And if you add both the triangle, what we are getting, that angle 1 plus 2 is angle 3 plus 4. That means what? Angle A is equals to angle P. Now, if both these two sides are proportional, AB by PQ and AC by PR, and we are getting angle A is equals to angle P, that means what? These two triangles are, that ABC is similar to triangle PQR by SS criteria, SAS criteria, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. This way, prove.